Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So today's video was supposed to be a military video, however my battle was not ready to upload yet, so I was like, let me just do a little car vlog for today. We'll see how this works out. But yeah, I just got off work not too long ago and I just got my car washed and I'm low-key pissed. I knew I wasn't gonna be happy when I thought about coming here. I remember the first time I came to this car wash, they didn't do a good job. But look at my cup holders, like there's still shit in there. Like, do y'all not clean the cup holders? I need to find, like, the one in Atlanta, but not even Atlanta, the one in like Gainesville actually. It's really good. Like, that shit had me, my car looking like a brand new fucking car. And I basically paid for two of them. I got the $41. They talked me into the $41 thingy, so I can basically come back and get another one. Hopefully I don't lose this damn car. But yeah, basically I just vacuumed my car. I mean, I could have vacuumed my own car for all of that. Like, hello. I'm trying to debate if I want to go get food right now or not. I'm not really hungry, but I feel like I should just go now. But I'm going the opposite way, so like, what am I really doing? I don't know. With my battle buddy Evans that I met when I was in BLC, so we're going to the dope military and meet and greet, and I'm supposed to be doing a run and going to probably eat lunch or something, and then going to fucking I don't even know what I'm trying to say. Oh, found a gas station so I can sit here and think and contemplate. Did anybody else do that? Like, really be in their feeling, like, in their mood, in their thoughts, like, do I really want to get food or should I go home? I cooked last night though, so, but I ran out of butter, which I'm really salty about. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit here and fucking decide if I'm gonna go get food or not.
Let's go to the pool. Just so she can sit here. Get your ass up. Dang, got a cute ass baby suit on just so she can take selfies.
Huh? Your face is already turning red.
I know.
She got the hair. I'm jelly. I'm over here like a bald headed rat, like I always say. Alright, so beginning or no?
You ready?
Yeah. So, guys, Bae took me on a date. Look at the scenery. Oh my god, we're having a picnic.
Yum.
No, she put me onto this new place though, so we have to see if this shit popping. It's called Fadiano's. I don't know.
Fasali's.
Oh, Fasali's.
Fasali's.
But this bread though, this bread is hitting. They gave us three. Oh, they gave us mad of them.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Did you find a good one too?
I like mad food. What, man?
Where you been? Where you been?
Oh, right, we're gonna snap that. Let me show y'all the food that we got. So, Alfredo, lasagna, and spaghetti. So, I'm about to go to the mall. I forgot where I left y'all off at. And I wanted to how did the fly even get in the fuck here? Like, what the fuck? I wanted to bring y'all, but I'm like, maybe I should charge my camera so that way I got some juice for later. I'm going out tonight. So, yeah, I will record later. But I was like, let me go ahead. How did this fly even get in my room, though? But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and charge y'all. I was gonna bring y'all, but now I'm not gonna bring y'all. Hey guys, so we made it. We here. It's lit over there. Hey, Phil.
Hey.
Whole lot of gang shit going on. You know that motherfucker. Way. Touch yourself up. What's your Instagram? Tell people who you are.
Go ahead and add me on Instagram at @your_favorite_brownskin2ns.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Go ahead and add me at Deja Simone, DezaSamone.
I write it on the screen for y'all. She said that fast as fuck.
Too fast.
It should be a lit weekend, y'all. I ain't seen her since we was in Korea, so
it will be a lit weekend.
We wasn't even talking like that either when I left Korea, cause her ass.
Now I'm like, damn, I should have stayed. I should have stayed like she did. Fuck, more money in Korea, and it was lit. Like, they getting strict now though.
We miss it now that we not there.
Right.
If a nigga say, "Oh, you going back to Korea?" I'm gonna be sad as hell. But you know, I would just be sad. sad because I'm not going back with the same people.
Yeah, that's true. Because I was like, I don't want to mind going back, but at the same time, I want to go back to K. I want to go back to K-16. Yeah, I don't want to go nowhere else.
I don't want to go nowhere. I've been hearing about it. Humphrey sounds terrible.
Right. I don't want to go nowhere else. I just want to go to K-16. Yeah, I want the same people that we went with. Mm-hmm. You know, first rotation.
We got to figure out what tour is at. What tour?
Oh, Toro?
So, turn it around. Here, there you go.
Hi everyone.
Hi vloggers. Is that what you said last time?
No, yeah, I was like, hi followers. I don't know why I said that. We at the cookout, currently posted up. You know what I'm saying? Gang, gang. Oh, pics.
Bitch, I'm ugly.
One, two.
Oh, I should have been turning it that way, my dumb ass. I was slow. Anyway, currently at cookout. Been real ratchet. We've been twerking.
Stay, she look at none.
Yes.
A la pie.
Yes.
Hey girl.
Been twerking.
I'm twerking. I'm not twerking.
We was. Y'all missed that part. Gang gang. You know what I'm saying? Tomorrow will be a lit day. We will be day drinking tomorrow. Oh, what time we start drinking tomorrow? About breakfast time, 11:30. Brunch. Yeah, brunch. Mimosas or something. And it's gonna be lit tomorrow. Got anything you want to say to the camera,
no,
team?
No.
It ain't even slap. It's a vlog. Trying to be nosy.
You say get off snap?
Tell my get off snap. It ain't even snap. Your tray.
I got your tray.
Oh, my bad. But
I was... this one's yours left. Yeah. This is going to go. I got your sweet tea. And then I have your drink.
Yeah. Fayetteville borderline ratchet. Fayetteville borderline ratchet.
Thank you.
Look, she got her food, so she back to her regular self.
Hey, what you talking about?
Look, she had a shot and was like, I'm finna go fuck up some food.
Wait a minute. Hold up. Wait a minute before we get in the car.
Hold on.
Hold on.
What you doing,
man? What?
Hold on.
What you doing?
Don't get me excited like that.
What you doing?
You got a whole audience right now. Hold on. Let me put my... Let me be hands free.
Snake.
Right. Light.
Hey. Fuck it up, sir. Fuck it up, sir. Fuck it up, sir. Step in. Come on, sir. That ass. 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 Ow. Ow.
And everybody at the same time say drink, motherfucker. Drink.
All right.
You only gonna say that part.
No, we all say it.
Up to it, down to it, fuck hoes and don't do it. Drink, motherfucking drink.
Bitch, I ain't drink. These hoes out here drinking for real. I'm gonna take sips.
Hey.
I look like what the fuck? I look like a condom. But I got my little foundation braids thanks to school. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I didn't show my bald headed ass. All right, go ahead and put it back. Put the condom back on. Okay. Safe sex. Practice safe sex.
I pull it all the way down.
Gonna take my damn eyebrows off. Okay, y'all. But yeah. So I'm about to do this wig installation. This hair is AF sister. I think that's what it's called. Mm-hmm. That I'm finna show y'all how we do. Okay. As soon as Sook get out my light, you'll be able to see. Yeah. This is the wig right here. I think it came body wave, but I was mean to it. So yeah, and it came like a little nice ass box. So they gave it to me nicely. But yeah, I don't have a tripod, so I'm just gonna get this shit in. Let's see. Okay. Oh, Father's Day. I'm so good. I'm gonna get my dad. So good. I'm about to pull my eggs off already.
Those that do pop up, they'll die down, and then heading into Monday, we're just going to be hot and temperatures on the rise Monday on into Tuesday. So here's what we've got going on. 89 for Raleigh, 87 Henderson.
Documented in so much easier.
Sometimes can come with a lot of
and
shame.
You just pluck.
You're ashamed of being here.
And then I always go through at the end with my comb and then comb all the excess hair that I plucked out. You see that? All that, but we'll do that again.
The measure helps so-called dreamers like Adrian, who entered the United States illegally in 2014 and 2016. Illnesses by ticks, mosquitoes, and fleas tripled in the United States. Joining us now to chat about insects and the illnesses that they can create is Hillary Caravan, a nurse practitioner with Minute Clinic. We appreciate you being with us.
All right, y'all, so this is the finished product of this lace frontal wig. You know what I'm saying? Here go the back. This was installed by Deja Simone on Instagram. We got what you gonna be? We got milk right here. We got the peanut butter. Boom. Oh, we need to get that salsa back here. Head ass. What you gonna be? Midnight milk in it. Now I'm peanut butter. Okay. New Lakers was a great change, you know?
Yeah.
What we doing?
A boomerang. Okay. I'm gonna do one, two.
Okay.
So one.
You need eyes on the camera?
Y'all really saw
on the camera? No.
Do it again.
It's my sister.
Hey, sis. In Atlanta, we say sub. Like, sub. That's like sis, but we don't even relate it though.
We could be though. I feel like it a little bit.
She said what?
She felt like a little bit we could be related.
Why
are
you so angry?
Do I?
You like, I got rest in this game. Sorry.
So y'all got the pre game because we got another pre game.
Oh yeah,
at 10:30.
Yeah.
Subscribe to my YouTube channel at 6 Kalora.
Okay. Oh.
I gotta practice that.
Okay.
Yeah.
I promise I won't cry over spilled.
Oh, he know the words.
Shout out to Bar the President on Instagram. Follow Dope Military on IG. That's your shit. Hey. Got no rhythm, so this gonna be a funny ass night. You coming out there with that damn sauce out. You don't got no rhythm. And you say it on your Instagram all the time. Don't get offended now. Yeah.
Put him on the spotlight. He like, you can't tell me.
I'm like, you gonna tell everybody? It's between us.
It's
you
between.
Follow me on Instagram.
You don't know if she follow you or not.
I know she
do. No, you don't.
You gonna be like, no, you so don't.
I don't. What's your Instagram?
Yeah.
y'all love.
Yeah.